Hello, this is Pat McCarty. I am doing the 23-point A and B, 23-2 A and B for the Masters CrossFit Games quarterfinals. We've got a lot of measurements to show you, so I'm going to start showing you those now. This is my handstand push-up area, and we have a 2-inch riser. So as you can see, that is exactly 2 inches to the top of the tape. And
here, I can do the tape.
Okay. We have a 30-inch width. You can see there. That's a 30-inch width.
Here, hold on a second. Tuck that back in there. There we go.
Those are 30 inches to the other side of the tape. That's all good. And then we have 8 feet from the wall. Oh, you know what? We also have to show the 10 inches to the outside of the tape for the handstand pushups. And then 8 feet from the wall to the GHDs. All right, there's my box, there's my GHD.
You do the GHD?
Yeah, so we'll have to do that one. So the Masters in my age group have a 37-inch rise to the top of the pad. So there's where I'm starting at the bottom of my mats. We're coming up here to
38 inches, so more than 37.
Yes. So I've got a little, I'm cheating myself about an inch and a half or a half an inch, but I'll take that cheat. And now we have a box, which is exactly 24 inches for my jumps. And that is it. And there's my barbells. I'm gonna show you all of that as we go. Oh, for what it's worth. That is a 45-pound barbell. And I think I show the weights at the end.
I think
right?
You show them at the end.
Yeah, okay. So, all right. We're gonna get this baby going. I think I have to start holding, like touching the, all right, okay, it's all good. So 6, 9, 12, huh?
Yep. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, go!
Betsy and Luke.
Come on over.
37.
All right, good.
It's 35 seconds, Pat.
10 minutes, 10 minutes, 6, clean stand, 9 G's, 12 of those, and then 5 minutes to do a clean max.
Yeah.
This will be a good score. He's going to finish 7 rounds, so. So far, he's
20 seconds, Pat.
He's beating my, like, younger, my 59-year-old guy.
15 seconds.
Come on, Pat.
This is his first year as a 60-year-old, so, like, he's the young guy.
2, 10 seconds.
Which is 3. Pat.
Something like that. 56-40. 56-40.
Hey, nice job.
Thank you.
It's perfect.
All right.
Clip. 45-pound bar. 2.5-pound plate. 10-pound plate. 10-pound plate. 1-pound plate. Hold that up to the a little closer just so they can see the one. Yeah, there you go. 25-pound plate. You don't have to move that one.
Yeah.
45-pound plate. 45-pound plate. 25-pound plate on the inside. Clip. 2.5. Yep. 10. Another 10. And there's our last 1-pound guy right there for a grand total of 232.
Woo! Love it!
Nice job.
Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.